What is up, guys? Welcome back to Dan's Reviews, and today I'm back for another video for The Plague. This one's going to be doing my second last review for Season 4 of The Plague. This one is going to be for Episode 13. Okay guys, so this is going to be doing my second last review for The Plague Season 4. This one's going to be for The Plague Season 4, Episode 13. So guys, this episode was awesome. I mean, honestly, from beginning to end, really, really, really interesting episode. And not an episode I really expected to see this close to the end of the season, because this episode is really, I guess, kind of a... I'd like to call it like a redemption episode, but at the same time, it's also just kind of a understanding of what, you know, obviously Anthony is going through. But when I say redemption, I really mean when I'm saying that is that, you know, Anthony has been very trigger happy this second half of the season, as we all know. You know, he has the gun in, you know, Josh's face, like, literally all the time. But we really get to see in this episode, and it's beautifully shot in this episode, how what he's going through and really just everything like that. So before we get into it, guys, this was a really great episode of The Plague. This is a 9 out of 10. It was really close to making it to a 10 out of 10 for me. The only thing that held it back a little bit is the argument between Anthony and Josh at the beginning of the episode. I don't know what it was. It just didn't work well for me. The way it was done, I don't know. I didn't like the beginning of the episode where Anthony and them, like Josh kind of makes the joke and he kind of, you know, bails on Anthony, and then Anthony kind of takes him out of the RV and stuff. I don't know. I don't know. I wasn't a big fan of that. But this episode was really good because we have Anthony, and he is getting all these flashbacks, and he's kind of having this PTSD from all the, you know, the stuff he's gone through in the series. And then we also have Samantha and Scott, at least a little bit, back at Josh's community, and basically just quick scenes with them about Samantha wanting to go after Anthony, and, you know, Scott being like, you know, we'll wait, you know, let's wait a bit longer, that type of thing. And of course, that's what we do. So we didn't see much of them in this episode, but we didn't need to, because this episode focused a lot on Anthony and what he was going through, and what he has been going through ever since the death of Derek, which was last season. So this was an episode that was very overdue, I would say. And it's an episode that I really enjoyed a lot, because basically he leaves Josh at the beginning of the episode and he still doesn't trust him, that type of thing. And basically they're going to find this David guy, and Anthony, you know, he's out for blood. And I love the music montage as he's going by, and he's just starting to, like, kill some of these characters off. And I thought it was really, really cool to see. But Anthony is just in rage mode right now. And we see a lot of flashbacks. So the first one we see basically is that, okay, so Anthony is fighting, you know, a bunch of Plague people. I think 16 that this new Dirt character makes him fight, basically. Now, Dirt as a character, I mean, I found this hilarious when he's like, you know, Anthony's like, I like how your name is what I'm going to bury you in afterwards. That was an awesome line. That might actually be one of my favorite lines of this season. But anyway, so basically, he kills this new character, this Dirk character, and I was really surprised, because I didn't think that this character was going to get killed so quick, and I still can't even believe that's the name of the character, but I like it, because then Anthony can make that that comment later on. So, but anyway, so he fights like 16 Plague people, basically. We have that awesome music, The Fear, which was a really good song, which he used for the second half trailer for The Plague, and I also used for the intro of these videos for The Plague as well. So it's a great song. I really enjoyed it as he's, you know, killing the Plague people. And then it translates to Victor and basically him, and he has to put down his Plague version of Derek. That was insane. And I mean, honestly, you know, it's all just coming back to Anthony, and I thought it was, I mean, it was emotional. It was an amazing scene just all the way through, and just getting to see Anthony and what he's going through emotionally, and seeing Derek return and Victor return and Blake return in this episode, because that's the next one I want to kind of focus on, is that we get to see basically as well John and the death of Blake over again, and Anthony still couldn't save Blake this time, and basically John kind of is making fun of him and all that kind of stuff, and Anthony just yells at him, and basically he takes down John once again, which I thought was really, really cool to see. So, yeah, absolutely insane. And then, you know, we kind of go back to reality after the death of Dirt, and he basically decides to to get out of there. He thinks that, okay, I really have gone too far. Anthony really decides that, you know, it's time for me to kind of come back a little bit. And he basically saves Josh. Now, I love this. He saves Josh. It's really exciting. And then it throws me off completely. So we see a helicopter, and I was like, what? Like, a helicopter? What, you know, what's going on here? And basically, and I mean, we're gonna have to, you know, discuss more about this in another video or something, but what on earth is that connecting to is really my question. I really am curious now about that helicopter and kind of, you know, where that's going to go, because obviously we're going into the season finale, so we're going to have something big, and obviously that has to have something to do with it. And my jaw just dropped at that moment. I was like, what on earth is that? Like, I'm like, and then I'm like, it's a helicopter. Like, what the heck? Like, you know, I don't know, guys, that threw me off completely. And then, Anthony and Josh get back, and we have a really big cliffhanger in this episode, because the community is now, basically surrounded by plague people, and you know, I mean, how are they gonna get out? How is this gonna go down? And obviously, this leads into, unfortunately, the season finale of this season, which I'm so excited to see. I'm so ready for the season finale of The Plague Season 4. So, I mean, guys, this was an awesome episode. 9 out of 10 is what I'm gonna give this one. This was an absolutely awesome episode of The Plague. Honestly, I think this season, guys, is just getting better and better. This episode was 25 minutes as well, so it was almost like a half an hour long, which was really cool to see as well. And yeah, guys, I am so happy with this episode. If you guys want me to see if you guys want me to do a predictions video for the season finale, I will do that, but not before Survival of the Fittest, which is tonight. A double premiere of Survival of the Fittest Season 2 made by Megamat as well. So stay tuned, guys, because the review of those two episodes will be coming tonight as well. Super excited, guys. This is going to be amazing. And yeah, guys, this was an awesome episode of The Plague. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys are new here, click the subscribe button so you don't miss any of my videos for The Plague. Follow Dan Swalk and your views on Instagram, guys. And of course, I'll see you guys really soon for another video on The Plague. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys, and peace out.